It's Thursday, August 10th, 2017. For All Western New York News and Radio, I'm Scott Leffler. The National Weather Service calls for sunny skies today with a high near 81. Overnight, there's a slight chance of showers and thunderstorms with a low around 67. It's day two of the 12-day-long Erie County Fair. Gates open at 9, buildings open at 10, the Midway opens at 11. Not too far from the Erie County Fairgrounds, the Buffalo Bills kick off the preseason today, hosting the Vikings at New Era Field, kickoff slated for 7.05 p.m. The Bisons beat the Indianapolis Indians 3-1 on Wednesday, and the Rochester Red Wings crushed the Columbus Clippers 12-3. If you missed last night's Think So Joe show, catch it on the podcast at allwestnewyorkradio.com or on the All Western New York News and Radio app. Okay, that's your news. For All Western New York News and Radio, I'm Scott Leffler. Have a great day.